Hey guys, this week we need to talk about nourishing your body from the inside out. We talk so much about what we can do for the outside of our body that it's high time. It's really important that we start talking about what we can do on the inside, because if your inside doesn't work, your outside is never gonna work. I want to tell you the top 5 ways you can nourish your body from the inside out. I've come on this amazing new product. It's called Detox Water. It's filled with aloe vera. And this is something that people are finding out is the super healer. It's filled with electrolytes and has 39 minerals and amino acids. Regular water is great, but this is honestly an upgrade because water doesn't have this stuff. Detox water is packed with prebiotics, which you can think of as fertilizer for your gut health. And when your gut health is in check, everything else follows. When you got aloe in your system, it's good for your skin, it's good for your nails, and your face is gonna look like it's glowing. Think of it as skincare from within. I wanna know, what are some of the ways that you nourish your body from the inside out? Comment on it below, and I will see you next week.